Hey there, folks. Get ready for some brief instructions on setting up your Hable One. As you snap open the mystical box of wonders, you'll find a charging cable, the splendid Hable One itself, and a small braille card pointing you to the virtual oracle of knowledge. First, hold the Hable One in the right position by holding it with the power switch pointing up and the buttons facing away from you. Once you've got a firm grip on your Hable, slide the power switch to the right, and you will feel two vibrations signaling that your Hable One is in pairing mode.
Settings.
Now, let's get this party started by setting up the Bluetooth connection. Go to your phone's Bluetooth settings and turn Bluetooth on.
Bluetooth on.
When you spot the Hable One among the list of devices, tap it to start the connection.
Other devices. Hable One. Button.
Then, accept the pairing request.
Bluetooth pairing request. Pair.
A vibration from the Hable indicates the connection is sealed. To make sure your Hable is in iOS mode, enter the Hable menu by holding the six round buttons. For iOS mode, press and hold .2, feeling two vibrations. And if you're an Android user, press and hold .1, until you feel three vibrations. Now you're ready to get started with your Hable. You're all set to embark on your fantastic Hable journey. So go on, select, type, and navigate your way through a world of endless possibilities. May your Hable One be a trusty companion on this adventurous ride.